So we are back at the Gatefront, and we're going to see whether we have what it takes to get past here, past him. So we fought him as a boss in the mines. Oh shoot. It while we're being shot at the same time. I'm not so sure. I think... Jesus, there are a lot of these guys. Whoa. Okay. Well, we can actually get this guy to... for us. However. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Yeah, this is going to be a struggle. They're not all dead yet, either. Hit him in the face. Ah, okay. Okay. Yeah, that's not good. Gotta get rid of these guys first. Wait, can we get past? Can we just get him to smash these barriers down? Oh, 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 maybe. Oh, Lord. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Tricky. Let's use a shield. God. Well, he killed some of them. I think I should probably get the heck out of here, though. With those guys shooting at us at the same time. Let me ride through the whole thing. Oh. think we probably can. Don't blow your horn. There we go, we don't even have to do the fight. Stormhill. Golden seed. And I think we could have come around here the other way as well, but... kind of felt like I should do the fight. Anyway. This is, I guess, where he jumped down from originally. Oh. Is that down there? Get back out. Guess let's explore this one. My PC or just the game? That would be the game by the looks of it. Ah. That's the first crash I've actually had. Okay. If I can actually get to Task Manager to kill it. Oh, there we go. It died by itself. Huh. Okay. Well. Yeah, I had some trouble with alt-tabbing when I first started up the game. But that's the first actual crash that I've had. Let's fire it back up. End of the previous session, quick game might not have been selected from the system menu. I know, you crashed. Yeah. But we didn't lose much progress. I'm guessing possibly back to the last bonfire. It's not bad, actually. All right. Well, I don't think there was a way up there. Oh, everything's reset. Interesting. Let's keep going this way. Castle Stormveil is, I think, where we're heading. So I guess we can just... can we follow the road up? Let's see. Why did they get dropped down out of the air? It's been airlifted in. Very strange. Okay, knights. Bonfire. Ooh. Bit of stutter in there. It's definitely lagging. Let me know in chat if you notice any problems with the stream. I definitely seem to be having a hard time there. Looks good to you? Okay, cool. Thanks, Kay. Who are you?
Everyone's been grafted. Everyone who came with me. They crossed the sea for me. They fought for me. Only to have their arms taken. Their legs taken. Even their heads taken. Taken and stuck to the spider. Did you know? If you're grafted by the spider, you become a chrysalid. It's quite a lark when you think about it.
Sitting sideways gesture, okay.
You're all on your own, are you? And heading to Stormveil Castle. Enticed by the one in the white mask, I suppose. Oh, you've come to be one with the spider? Well, that makes us two peas in a pod. But I don't have your courage. It's scary, you know, having your arms cut off, or legs, or your head. I want to be like everyone else, but I'm just too scared. I'm nothing but a craven.
I love how it seems like all the accents in this game, or all the voice acting in this game is British. So it's fun listening to all the different British accents. Spirit jellyfish ashes.
The poor thing deserves someone braver than myself. And the spirits look rather fondly upon you. It'll be glad of your company, I think, the little un. It was a pleasure to see you. Oh, can you pass on a message for me? If you see the little chrysalids in Stormveil Castle, tell them I love them. And that, despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough. I'm finally getting the hang of this whole pain thing, you know?
Wait, where were the spirit jellyfish ashes? Oh, that's actually... Okay, so there's different ashes. So there's ashes we can use to enhance our weapon, and then there are ashes we can use to summon creatures to help us. A spirit jellyfish called Aurelia. They all sound a bit alike to you. Yeah. Oh, stone sword key. That's handy. I know a place we could use that already. Right back near the beginning of the game. Do we want to do that? Do we want to push on up here? That's kind of telling us to go that way, which I don't know whether that means there is something like literally right there, or whether it just means in that general direction. Let's go and use this key. Now, where exactly was it? Actually, no, we'd have to do a bonfire. It was just before we came out. Was that the Stranded Graveyard or the Cave of Knowledge? Probably go to the first step and then run back in. This is where we first came out of, right at the beginning of the game. Okay. This was where we couldn't get through, but here we use our stone sword key. Oh, what? Not enough stone sword key? How much stone sword key do you need? Really? That seems weird. You would think one stone sword key would open one stone sword lock. Alright, fine. Then I guess we're not going that way. We will go back here. And carry on where we were going. Maybe I need a bigger one. I guess so. Alright. We want to run past these guys. Try and fight them. Four enemies. How many souls? 468. Let's try and find them. We might want to do that. Nope, no, not that. Away. This. You're shooting at me with an arrow, are you? Where are you? Where are you? You. Shoot, I was trying to do the counter-attack thing. Ah. Made hard work of that. Foot soldier gauntlets. Lighter, less protective. So, I'll bother with that. Face him the traditional way. Whoa! Jesus. Okay, maybe we shouldn't have done that. Good grief, what's he got, a mortar? He actually killed the other guy. That changes things. See who I'm trying to attack. I'm down. Ow. Somebody's shooting arrows at me as well. Who's shooting the arrows? Guy over there. Too slow. Hello. How are you? Oh god, there's another one. Good. Yeah, how do we break these skulls? Kind of got to ride on them with our horse, I think is the easiest way. Okay, I'm lost. Which way are we going? Oh, we should go that way. No, okay, I thought that was one of the things we could jump up, but it's not. I guess maybe we'll kill him. Can I use this? Can I use this? Why is it always you don't have the right? This is true, I agree. Okay. Castleward Tunnel. Summoning pool. Oh, okay. Guessing NPC. So if this is going to be a boss, maybe I should face it before I summon. Cool castle. Oh.
Foul tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Seems like a proper boss.
Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell.
I think this is a proper boss. Rolled the wrong way. Jesus. Hey, why didn't you fall back off the edge? Whoa! Okay, you can do that. Fine. Whoa, too early. Can I cut your tail off? Please. Maybe... Don't roll back, roll to the side. Oh no. Not doing enough damage. Too early. Might be better not rolling at all. Oh,
foolish ambitions to rest.
We might not be ready for this. I think. But try two-handing it. See how far we get trying to two-hand it. Which requires that our rolling be perfect. God, he's just got a hesitation on that strike. Oh. Good grief. Nope. Dead. Okay, let's try tanking it then. Doing what we're doing the first time, but with armor on this time. These blows are so strong. I'm sure we will to do it, but okay, so no rolling. And there goes all my healing. Doesn't do that much damage. So, rotate round. Oh no. First attempt was the best. Sometimes you can just walk around in the direction that he's raising his arm. And that puts you behind him, but I'm not doing enough damage with my weapon. So, I think we're not ready for this. So, let's go somewhere else. Let's go somewhere else. Let's go check out this cave over here. Entrance is on top of the cliff or on the bottom? Looks like it's on top from the map. Another church. Let's check that out. Sky appears to have gone red. Oh, invaded by Anastasia. I'm guessing you are an NPC. Oh god. Wow, half my health in one hit. Get out there! Unless I was being backed into a wall. Can I counter her? Oh, come on. Yeah. Fell Calling Finger Remedy. Nice, that's the thing that lets me summon Sacred Scorpion Charm. Okay. Okay, so this was the medallion we got at the start of the game, which is maximum hit points. The raw medallion we picked up from defeating the troll in the mines, I think, enhances raw and breath attacks, which we don't have at the moment. Raise holy attack, but lowers damage negation. Okay, well, that's not helpful either at the moment, so stick with what we got. Bonfire in the middle. The Smoldering Church. So we have space to learn two spells. If we could use them. Those are the ones we can't use. We could use this if we had an item that lets us cast it. Ugh, we need to find what that item is. Pneumatic Warrior's Cookbook, okay. Missionary's Cookbook, part 3. So what can we craft now? It's getting harder to see. Poison bone dart. That seems like it might be useful. Can do one more of those. Oh no, we can't. We make one. We can do 7 more by the looks of it. We can make some of these fire pots now. I wonder if we should do that. Maybe we should hold off till we need it. Arrow, yeah, still don't have a boat. Need to get a boat. How many souls have we got? 2,531. We could go get that short bow. I think we should do that.
You again? I don't want any trouble.
Short bow. Stone digger trolls. Club. Can't be better than our sword though, can it?
All done? Well, be on your way then.
Can you tell me about stone digger trolls? The heads bear old wounds. Right, hit him in the head and it kind of stuns them. Okay. Back to the church. Bow. So, how does this work? Okay, same as Dark Souls 2. Lord Godfrey at last at the end of his campaign, his golden armies unvanquished and bowed, yet finds grace lost, tattered, and faded. Bows. Equip a bow to fire arrows. You can equip up to two types of arrows to choose from at once. When wielding a bow with two hands, hold left bumper for precision aiming. Okay. God, what happened? I fell over. Take that. I know. Good question. Yeah. With difficulty, I guess. I need my horse. Friendly. Getting serious Searing Gorge vibes from this. It's rotting. Everything rotting scarlet. Very earth that Caelid rests upon, and Celia, town of sorcery. The end is nigh for us all. Whoa! Oh god. Uh-oh, I did not mean to fall down here. They are definitely not friendly. Whoa! Oh my god. There is no way I am killing that. Let's not go there. Not that I meant to go down there. We are not powerful enough for that. Get. Shack of the Rotting. Ooh. Oh god. Get away from me. You monster. This place. Mm. That thing is hard to kill as well. Let's not. Where was I actually aiming for? I marked it on my map. Okay. Oh, is it actually in that? It might actually be in that place. In which case, we ain't going there. Another one of you guys, huh? Let's see. Oh no. I should probably watch where I'm going. I want to fight him off horseback. I'm not entirely convinced. Then we'll run in and hit you in the face. Oh no. He's getting his sword out. Aha, between your legs. Bloody hell. Gotta hit him in the face while he's down like that. It's hard to get there fast enough. Souls to beget. Sure. Maybe there was a way in that cave under the cliff, but it doesn't look like it. Church we've been to already. Oh yeah. Okay. Lots of blood stains. people jumping off. Okay. We haven't checked this out. Can we get down this cliff? I think not. Could get up there. I was expecting that to take us somewhere else. Okay. Land in those things to not die a little bit. And we've also got the underground area we can go back to as well. Somewhere along here we were going to check out just after this place. We weren't expecting this to go as far as it did. This just refills Esther's stone. I don't actually think we need to do Tarnished Golden Sunflower. I don't know whether they respawn or not. God, there's loads of them. Spiked Crack Tear, Green Spill Crystal Tear. Wish it was an easy way to compare these with what we currently have. Can we add a marker? We can. Can be the merchant marker. Not sure whether I should be doing that or not. Okay, gotcha. Oh, it's another headbanger. Ow. Oh, God. Yeah, let's do that. I'm not sure. I really want to be out here. Breaking it. Oh my god. Oh good, they're attacking him as well. But then these guys are shooting me. It's not good. Let's get out of range. Oh, they're hitting him too. Yes, come on, chaps. They killed him for me. Good job. Shoot your own man. You like that. All right. However. Yes, that is bad. Let's ride back. Oh, God, missed them. Fort Haight. Not beat. Let's not be hit by any of that stuff. Oh. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Oh. Attack him without getting hit by the fire. Ooh, I don't want to be doing this. Somebody throwing those things in there? Might be those guys. Nomadic Warriors Cookbook. This seems to be a dead end. Praise the item crafting. Guess we're going back out. Where do we get up? Oh. Oh. These rats coming from. Okay, one guy way up there. Could I hit him? Do I not have any arrows? Do I have arrows? Do I? Do I have arrows? Actually, I might not have arrows. Bolts. Okay, let's craft some. I assume these are better. Now what, let's get some fire arrows. And some poison arrows. That'll do. Burn arrow, fire burn arrow. Which arrow am I using? Oh no, don't move! Ah, he's gonna beat on me now. Okay, stairs over there. Yeah, I was gonna say, don't let him hit that exploding barrel right there. Like this. Oh God. We are out of... No! I'm almost dead. Retreat, retreat, retreat. I've got 2,378 souls. Cannot lose them. Where was the nearest bonfire? Am I bleeding? I've got like one hit point left. Wait, there was actually a... Okay. Where was that? Where is Fort Haight? Okay. Alright. Do we have enough? Level up? We just do. Actually, we wanted to do faith so we can use that miracle. In case we get the thing we need to use it. Okay, can we get back in there? Ride past everybody. Get past the guy up here. Wah! Okay. Come on, we gotta get him down, yes. And then we can ride up here. Oh, then we gotta get off, sadly. Here, this might be dumb. Somebody's chasing us. Rats. I'm getting flamed from behind. The knight turns up. We don't like the knight. I'm gonna get past him. Oh, this was possibly dumb. What's over here? Better be not a dead end, or I'm in trouble. It's a dead end, okay. Where did the knight go? Did he fall down? Maybe he fell down. In here, quick! Climb, climb, climb! Go, 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 go! Medallion left. Okay. This is good. Let's see where everything is. So we could actually get out at the front there. If we go, we turned left. I don't know where the knight has gone. What is down this way? An item? Okay.
Yes.
How do we get over there? With a regular arrow, will it blow up? God. Oh, Dark Souls. Ah, it's sticking in the thing. This does that. Whoa, what? I gotta be very careful not to oh God. Oh no, that will blow up. Try something different. Can we try it with a fire arrow? How do we change ammo? I don't know. Just do that instead. Let's make a path so we can get through. No. Oh, that's the knight ended up in there. Oh no, he heard the combat. Shoot! I could have backstabbed him. If we can get him stuck back in there again. Hoo-wee, I'm over here. Did work, I think. Question is, close enough without. Facing away from me. Please don't let there be a rat in here. Or anybody else, really. Too far away. Ooh. Gotcha. Ash of War, bloody slash. Where's the rat? There. Okay, I think that is everything in here. Except up there. Just couldn't work out how to get to. Past everybody. Is anybody still alive out here? Oh, hello. Got sneaky sneaky. Over there. Hopefully he'll stay over there. If that little symbol on the left means you can't summon your horse here. No, I don't think so. Or point of interest maybe or something? I don't know. could have sneaked in around the back. Think you'll hear us. Yep. Oh god. Oh god, he got me. Okay, come on then. No, then I'll get my shield up. Oh god. Nope, that's not a shield. Oh, I've got no flask left. That's a problem. Let's go. Okay. Let's just get back there for now. Souls. Can we buy something from him for that? Getting expensive. 1500 souls. Okay. What's the plan? It might be safe to check that out. Thank you. It's in the red area, which is kind of dangerous, but... kind of east, yeah, okay. How do I get out? Wait, how do I get out? I go east. Check out that castle over there. Let's go check out that castle over there. Minor Erdtree. Yeah, I'm dead. Holy. Keep running. Keep running. Can we even get there? Yikes! Holy. God. Oh, it's coming through the pots. The pots are not an obstacle. Shoot. Jeez. Oh, there go all my souls then. Where would the nearest stake of Marika be? Any way to run in and get those souls and get back out again? I guess we can try. Gotta say, not super optimistic. What is this? Open? Can I? I can. Minor Erdtree Catacombs. Maybe a bit harder than the last catacombs. Wow. Okay, stamina is becoming an issue for the first time. Oh, what? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Okay then. That's like those things in Dark Souls 1. In the, what was it, the sewers? But more deadly. Okay, well, let's go get those souls. To them. I may not be ready for this. Yes, they are. Oh, shoot, I should have waited for him to hit me. Why didn't I do that? That now. those things that drop on my head again. See it all. Unless it's back where those things were that dropped on my head. Could try my fire pots on them, I suppose, or I could run past them. Did I make fire pots? No, I didn't. I literally made one. Oh god, he's moving faster than I thought he was moving. Also, I would kind of like to get multiple ones. The door that opened. Where is the door that opened? I don't see a door. God, I built up some kind of toxic thing as well. Be something up there. God. these things. Okay, there's a dude up at the top. Where is he? God. Oh no, Scarlet Rock. That can't be good. Let's get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Scarlet Rot. What is the Scarlet Rot? My health is going down. Up, 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 up. Heal, 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 heal. Oh man, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die to the Scarlet Rot. Unless I can get back to the bonfire. Okay, that area is way too dangerous. So we will level up with the souls that we've got. It's the simple view gets rid of all of that stuff. Let's take more vigor. And I think that is going to do it for now. So next time I guess we got to figure out where we can go. Looks like we've explored a lot of the starting area now. Stuff seems to be getting harder no matter which direction we go in. So we need to figure out which direction we can think we can handle. And that we will do next time. So until then, thank you everybody for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. And until next time, this is BDLami signing out. Bye for now.